no. I'd like you to meet Ola. This is my sculptural piece talking about the monumental nature of relationships and blah, 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 blah. Honestly, I made it because it's a whole lot of fun. Come. Powdered iron. It's filled with my most favorite material of all time, a noble gas, helium. If you hail just the right amount, and no, it isn't illegal, you have a rather squeaky voice. It's going to take me about a year to open this. It's not working. Okay. Let's see if this works first.
I'll try to say something.
It's rolling, huh? It's rolling continuously.
Kids, don't try this at home. Although I'm not so sure you'll have a large floating iron ball at your place, so I think we're good. What we're gonna try to do is inhale a little bit of helium.
And say something really profound. Because art is fun. And art is for everybody. That's all, folks.
I guess what I'm trying to say is that art isn't for an elite bunch of people. It's for everybody. And so is design. And so is having a little bit of fun. Let's go with it.
That's all.